Many musicians are perfectionists, and we always strive to improve a song, even if it's already fine. So a guitar riff may eventually end up sounding much different from the original idea. There are about 700 Metallica riffs, and a lot of them have gone through that. For today's video, I picked a few that were altered the most noticeably. To the worse or to the better? This is up to you to conclude. Enjoy watching and listening, friend.